myself giving a demonstration and lecture, and that's just next week, the 3rd of May. And you know about Selleck as a body artist and an electronic image artist in Australia. On the 12th, the concert is titled Wild Man, mostly because of Eugene Chapman, who some of you may or may not know. He's quite an amazing string instrument player of originalism. And we're playing here with a bass player called Grateful Dead. So. Huh? Yeah, the ex drummer of Rex, turns out. The Mother's Invention. I'm sorry, the Grateful Dead. The Mother's Invention. I'm from California. It's awesome. On the 19th of May, we have Simon Clark, because we have two vocalists, two musicians. We got Blanc and Jim Fulkerson, trombone and vocal players. On the 26th of May, Modern English Parlor Music. Where did you get that?
I don't know.
This is a combination of Walter Fabek, who's made an instrument using Sensor Lab in Virginia. This is his virtual piano, which he'll be premiering, I think, right here. And FERT, a group which includes Richard Barrett and Paul Oldmeyer, which is a sort of a heavy electronic duo, very strong, progressive music. And tonight we have a real variety. Some of the members of this evening's concert are part of the string series. So the first two concerts, the first two presentations tonight will be guitar pieces. The first is a premiere of a new instrument that Stein programmer Frank Baldet just finished in the last few months. And it's a modified guitar, you see what it's like. It's a digital guitar, but it's still an acoustic instrument. You'll have to judge for yourself. He'll give you a fairly thorough workout and show you what you can do. And we also have Kato Hideki, who is an artist who's also played already in our Stein Festival in November. He'll be doing some of his electronics for the bass. And the second half of the program is a more elaborate theater piece. And I'll say something about that after the pause. So there'll be two pieces and then pause a longish. And I hope you enjoy yourselves.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Go ahead.